Whether you comot subsidy or you no comot subsidy, no be me my problem. My problem is here. Why would I go to take Nigeria to play? Why? When I go, if you want to come, people come subsidy, you go tell your people, say, we go in 2 months' time, in 3 months' time, but sometimes one is job to not wake up for a house. You go just take Nigeria people, say, before you wake up, they don't increase anything for this country. It's not good. Now people vote for now. They collect the money. Nigeria, they go collect the money.
Country.